Lendl Simmons is a Trinidadian cricketer who plays internationally for the West Indies. He is a right-handed batsman and occasional right-arm medium pace bowler and a part-time wicket-keeper. His uncle is former West Indian Test cricketer Phil Simmons. He has also represented the West Indies team at the Under-19 World Cups in 2002 and 2004. In 2009, he registered his highest first-class score of 282 against England A, which led to him earning the West Indies cap in the succeeding test against the senior England side. A clean striker of the ball who has recently developed the art of building an innings, Simmons remains an integral component of the West Indies limited overs team. In fact, after the inaugural Caribbean Premier League, where he accrued 266 runs for Guyana Amazon Warriors, he was praised and selectors started to take note of his skills. Simmons made his test debut against England on 6 March 2009 and ODI debut against Pakistan on 7 December 2006. He has scored 2 ODI centuries. Though he is very good at ODI and T20I, Simmons has failed in test cricket where his highest score is 49 runs against Pakistan. He scored his maiden century in ODIs by scoring 122 against Bangladesh at Sher-e-Bangla National Stadium, Dhaka. His second century came in 2015 Cricket World Cup against Ireland in Nelson, New Zealand. In fact, Ireland upset the West Indies by winning that match by 4 wickets. In March 2017, he was named in the West Indies squad for the T20I series against Pakistan. In April 2014, it was announced that Simmons had been signed by Indian Premier League side Mumbai Indians. On 22 May 2014, Simmons scored his maiden IPL century, helping his team post a 7-wickets win over Kings 11 Punjab. In August 2014, Simmons was travelling in the USA between games for Guyana Amazon Warriors in the Caribbean Premier League. Simmons was selected for Mumbai Indians for play 2014 IPL and 2015 IPL seasons. He opened the batting with Indian Parthiv Patel during the 2015 season due to injury of Aaron Finch, where they became the most dangerous opening pair of the IPL 8 with an average over 50. Simmons played a major role in the team guided to the IPL 8 win by Mumbai Indians. It was their second title in IPL. In late 2015 at the 2016 PSL draft, Lendl Simmons was bought and played in the first edition of the tournament for the Karachi Kings. On 3 June 2018, he was picked to play for the Winnipeg Hawks in the players draft for the inaugural edition of the Global T20 Canada tournament. He was the leading run scorer in the tournament with 321 runs in 8 matches. In June 2019, he was selected to play for the Brampton Wolves franchise team in the 2019 Global T20 Canada tournament. The Man of the Match award in the World T20 semi-final versus India is perhaps his claim to fame. Simmons was initially stood ruled out of the tournament due to a back injury but was flown in as a replacement for injured Andre Fletcher just before the semi-final, where he scored a 51-ball 82 to lead Wendy's into the finals that they won.